They're in the gate. And they're off. Crafty Mark bumped with Rocket Strike coming out to the stalls. Stonehouse out to a smooth start. Aluna in the yellow and black sleeves also showing speed as they turn now for the 7-furlong marker. Stonehouse and Aluna with Crafty Mark in the black cap well up, reporting for duty close at the rail. Bawdens in fifth. Then Garth R and Rocket Strike trails. 7-2-8 lengths from leader to last. And Stonehouse is now in charge. Stonehouse leading Aluna by two. Reporting for duty at the rail, Crafty Mark alongside, with Bawdens in fifth. One more to Garth R, last but one, and Rocket Strike trails. The opening quarter was soft, 25 seconds flat. Racing up the backstretch, Kirk LeBlanc and Stonehouse at this yawning gallop here. Stonehouse still shouldering the load from Aluna. Crafty Mark kept close in third. Reporting for duty, most wanted at 1-2, fourth now, 4 furlongs from home. Stonehouse still solo. Bawdens takes a wider track into the far turn. Garth R is 7 lengths adrift, and Rocket Strike being ridden in last. Half mile for Stonehouse was 49-2. Stonehouse led past the 3-furlong pole with a Luna and a 3-wide Crafty Mark close in tow. Bawdens being pushed in the 4-path above the quarter pole. Reporting for duty, still has 4 lengths to find. Garth R and Rocket Strike never challenged. They're into the stretch. 3/4, 1:14 flat. Stonehouse, this longtime leader, deep in the final furlong and a half. And Stonehouse still finding final furlong. Stonehouse kept on. Crafty Mark fully stretched. Reporting for duty, trying to come off that rail. Close to home. Stonehouse made every yard. Stonehouse for Spanky Broussard and Kirk LeBlanc. Stonehouse wire to wire. Reporting for duty second. Crafty Mark third. Farther back then was Aluna and Bawdens.